what? Honey, I keep thinking about it. I got a vine, but you know, I don't want to go up there. I'll try it later. I don't want to go up there. Well, listen, no
I'll be so good. I love you.
song is a new record we have coming out in a couple of weeks. Hope you like it. It's called It's Good Night. Maybe it's too late, and I sometimes even hate myself for loving you. Trying to be strong, nighttime comes along, and I start loving you. Loving you. Where's all my self-control? I'm burning wet out of my soul. Wishing I could be the man I tried to be. Hating me for wanting to be with you. Knowing you don't love me like you used to. But it's midnight. We'll be right back. be there in a second, man. Just get those out. Yeah, I know. I'll be over there. Just give everybody another song and a half. Love you too. Love you too. Ever. Donovan. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Okay, read it out. It's a new outfit, and one last night just ripped off the one. I'm in a carriage, so where you going? You know, except for the lounge. I'm not like Jones, you know, he'd step into it. I wouldn't have. I can't. Show since Sunday, we're leaving after one more show tomorrow. If you can, it would be great to hear Kentucky Rain. Honey, we don't have the arrangement today. I'm very sorry. We don't have the arrangement today. But thank you for the thing. Whatever it says. Okay. Sitting by his bedside for like 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day, between midnight and dawn, she laid him aside and goes off to sleep. Well, he felt it when she goes off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. So
He didn't want her to see him pass away. He took his notepad on the side of the bed, and he wrote softly. For my heart would break.
For my heart would break.
If you should wake.
If you should wake.
And see me go.
And see me go.
So I leave you.
So I leave you.
Softly.
Softly.
Long before you miss me.
Long before you miss me.
Long before your arms can make me stay.
Long
after all the years.
After all the years.
I can't bear the tears.
I can't bear the tears.
To fall.
To fall.
So softly.
So softly.
So softly.
thank you. Like what? I'm Young ladies on the left over here, you saw us at the show tonight. One of us not fitting too well, so we'll be here better. Thank you. Great. Sweet inspiration. It used to be called the crew cuts. You remember that? Some of the finest voices around. I don't know around where, but just around. J.D. Summer and the Stamps Quartet. I'd like to introduce each one of these guys to you individually, but I'm not going to do it. Now, because they're the only ones that don't get introduced individually, except for the big man over there and these old knobs that people over there. The black guy there, Booker T, and I've got the guy on the head of the nickel. Turn your profile. That guy was on the head of a nickel, man. Anyway, on baritone. Don't tomahawk at me, man. You know, I like to eat. Ed Hill on baritone. Ed? You built this man. On the lead is Ed Enoch. Ed? Way over there on the high tenor is Will Bays. I mean, he's high as a cat's back. The little girl that does our high voice singing, she was in the Metropolitan Opera for a year. She has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Westman. It's too bad she couldn't be here tonight, but the lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, James Burton. Rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, John Wilkerson. You don't trust me, John, do you? You don't trust me. 5 years, you don't trust me. You're smart, smart. On the drums from Dallas, Texas, Ronnie Tuck. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, on the front of the bass, Duke Bardwell. Over the piano from Lubbock, Texas, Glenn D. Hart. The guy that gives me my scarves and our singers from Harmony with me and whatever. Don't do that, Charlie. You know I use that five, what is it, stay 3 minutes? No, not stay 3 minutes. 5 days yours. You'll have to allow us tomorrow, I don't know. Communicate all about my holly, 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 child. Shout out to all of them. Charge. The fellas that opened our show tonight, they're from Nashville, Tennessee. I found them working in an upholstery shop. I swear to goodness, they were singing and they were working in the daytime and they were rehearsing at night. And I heard they formed a group, so I brought them to Las Vegas. I think they're doing it. I called them Voice. Our conductor from Guadalajara, New Mexico. Albany, New York, Joe Grisho. Joe is conducting the fantastic Joe Grisho Orchestra. Really out of sight. There's someone in the audience I'd like you to meet. Wait a minute. My favorite singer. They have, they got all these rivals, these old magazines write all this junk and jazz, but it's not true. The greatest performers I've ever seen, the greatest horse, Tom Jones. Tommy, you open it. You open it as soon as you're on the spot, right? He opens as soon as possible on that boys. If we get a chance to go over and see him. He always comes in to see my show when I'm here, and always comes to see his. It's a mutual respect. Thank you. Go ahead with the song. Give you a little more confidence in yourself.
Thank you.
Oh Lord, my God, when I know some wonder, consider all the world's hands have made. I see
Let me taste whatever's wrong.
Thank you.
This is the moment I waited for. I can hear my heart sing. Soon bells will be ringing. Oh, sweet love, I will love you like a man. Watch me as you love me. Sweet back to the matter of that work and, you know, cut out. So,
Can we do that? Change the room a little bit. So, anyway, we did that Aloha special, the satellite thing from Hawaii, you know? And, this rain, a lot of people thought that it was one big solid thing, one solid rock.
Yeah.
But I'll tell you what it is. It's a big damn diamond, what it is, you know. Now, it's 11 and a half carat diamond, and it's about 16 fingers. I got 14 band-aids on my hands, so they will come off now. So, that was my Christmas gift to myself. Wait a minute, I got further behind all this. This one here, I designed, you know, there's different shaped diamonds and everything. Ovals and squares, and just for the stage, you know, for sure. And this is a collider. And this one I got tonight, you know, just to make Tom jealous. But anyway, the reason I'm telling you all this is because you help buy them. So,